Today I'm going to show you how to import Wavin content from our packages straight into your project. For this demonstration, we're going to use Wavin's AS package. Before you start, make sure you can see the project browser and the properties window on your screen. Start the import by selecting the desired pipe type. Make sure that you get all the tags, the pipes, and the fittings. Then, copy to clipboard. Now go to your project. Select a 2D view. Then, find a space to paste in the content. Go to the Modify ribbon and paste from the clipboard. Click OK to accept the notification regarding duplicate types. Now click in the space to place the content and then delete it. The Wavin families are now installed into your project. Next, we are going to show you how to create the Wavin validation view. Firstly, duplicate an existing 3D view and rename it Wavin validation view. Go to the Manage ribbon and select Transfer Project Standards. Click on Check None and then select View Templates. Click OK. Now change the View Template to Wavin Validation View. Click OK and you will see that only the sanitary systems are visible. Finally, we will show you how to import the schedules from the Wavin package. Go to the package and select the schedules by clicking on them and holding down the Shift key. Copy them by selecting CONTROL and C. Go back to your project and simply press CONTROL and V on your keyboard. Click OK. You will now see that the Wavin schedules have been incorporated into your project. Thank you for watching. Make sure you watch the rest of the Wavin tips and tricks tutorials on our dedicated BIM channel.